Drew Peterson's trial and the death of his third wife has been delayed, but not as long as Peterson's defense team had hoped. A judge today ordered jury selection to begin next month rather than June 14th as originally scheduled. Good evening. Peterson's lawyers are already suggesting this decision could be grounds for an appeal if the former Bolingbrook police sergeant is convicted.
Peterson has pleaded not guilty to first-degree murder in the death of Kathleen Savio of 2004. ABC 7's Ben Bradley was in the courtroom today, and he joins us now with the late developments on the story. Ben?
Cheryl, Ron, several questions today. Drew Peterson talked nearly nonstop in the lead-up to his arrest, but will he testify at his trial? Well, attorneys say it's up to him. The next question, who do Drew Peterson and his defense team think would make an ideal juror?
I don't think we'll find anybody who has not heard of Drew Peterson.
246 Will County residents have already received notices to report for jury duty. What they haven't yet been told is that they are being considered to be panelists on Drew Peterson's jury in a trial now set to begin July 8th.
As far as our perfect juror is concerned, it's an idea that we have amongst the defense. We can't discuss that in public at this point. But we do have our eyes fixed on numerous different individuals that's in that group.
A judge dealt Drew Peterson's defense team a setback today by denying their request to delay the trial until late August. They say they need the time to get two newly recruited attorneys up to speed on forensic evidence to be used from the death of Peterson's third wife, Kathleen Savio. She died in a bathtub. It was originally ruled an accident. But after Peterson's fourth wife, Stacy, vanished, prosecutors reclassified it murder. Now, defense attorneys say they have grounds for an instant appeal if Peterson is found guilty. They point out former Chicago City Treasurer Miriam Santos got her corruption conviction tossed under similar circumstances.
She was not granted an appeal on a continuance because there was a change in her legal team and that was overturned. It's certainly a constitutional issue, Sixth Amendment right to counsel.
The people are ready to go anytime Judge White calls this case for trial.
One of Peterson's newest defense attorneys is Joe Lopez, nicknamed the Shark for his style during a career defending mobsters and other characters downtown in federal court. We asked him how Drew Peterson's case compares to those of his previous clients.
This is another fascinating case. This is a case with no evidence, so it's very fascinating.
Asked which case will be must-see viewing this summer, Drew Peterson's in July or Rod Blagojevich's scheduled to begin tomorrow, Attorney Lopez responded, well, the one that will end with a not guilty verdict, of course. Ron and Cheryl.
Thanks, Ben.